our eyes meet, this feeling inside me, it's almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me
for a fellow. The ladies say hello like I'm who they wanna be. when I do everything with my left, I know you see it. Trifling, listen baby, I ain't knowing it perfect, but I promise to make it all worth it. Giving you the thing to be the man you deserve it. Making sure you're smiling, way more than you're hurting. Taking my time to hear you.
Bye. in your hand and said that it was yours to keep. From this moment on, I say that you'll always be mine. 'Cause girl, when I'm alone with you, there's only one thing that's on my mind. Baby, for you I'd give a lifetime of stability, anything you want of me. Nothing is impossible for you, there are no words or ways to show my love or all the thoughts I'm thinking of. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Everything I do now makes sense. All roads end, all I do is for you. For you I share the cup of love that overflows, and anyone who knows us knows I would change all thoughts I have for you. There is no low or high or in between of my heart that you haven't seen. 'Cause I share all I have and am. Nothing I've said is hard to understand. All I feel this love is for you. Every note that I play, every word I might say, every melody I feel are only for you and your appeal. Every page that I write, every day I'd be filled with all the things that my love for you now brings. For you I'd make a promise of fidelity now and for eternity. No one could replace this smile for you. I'd take your hand and heart and everything and add to them a wedding ring. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, you're all I know. If this feeling should leave, I'd die. And here's why, all I am is for you. Everything. do now makes sense. Or pretend all I do is for you.
It's just a name of things I tell you that you are right where you should be.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together. We are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is betwixt Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence, and first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee, and is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God, into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. If any can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak, or else hereafter forever hold his peace. I require and charge you both as he will answer at that dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why ye may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, ye do now confess it, for be ye well assured that if any person are joined together otherwise than as God's word doth allow, that their marriage is not lawful. Charles, won't you answer this question? Charles Ray Angello Jr., will thou have this woman to thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaken all others, keeping thee only unto her, so long as ye both shall live?
I do.
John. Will thou have this man to thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaken all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as ye both shall live? Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
I, Charles Ray Angello Jr., take thee, Jareen Jones.
I, Charles Ray Angello Jr., take thee, Jareen Jones.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
Better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health,
sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
love and to cherish,
till death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's
holy ordinance.
Holy ordinance.
I plight thee my troth.
I plight thee my troth.
I, Jareen Jones.
Jones,
take thee, Charles Ray Angello Jr.,
Charles Ray Angello Jr.,
to my wedded husband, to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
better or for
for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy ordinance, thereto I give thee my troth. Bless the Lord this ring, that he who gives it and she who wears it may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor unto their life end. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. With this ring,
I be wed.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Ghost.
Bless, O Lord, this ring, that she who gives it and he who wears it may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor unto their life's end. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. With this ring, I be wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace, and author of everlasting life, send thy blessings upon these, thine servant, this man and this woman, in thy name, that they, living faithfully together, may surely perform and keep the vow of the covenant betwixt them made, given, and receiving is a token of the token and pledge, and may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. For as much as Charles Ray Angello Jr. and Zareen Jones have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and the company, and thereto have given and pledged that troth, each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring. And pronounce, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord merciful with his favor look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that ye may so live together in this life, that in the world to come ye may have life everlasting. Amen. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Charles Ray Angello, Jr.
Okay. we have Ms. Nadine, I'm sorry. We have Ms. Charles and Lawana Angello. We have Carlevia Amos, escorted by Edward Williams.
Thank you. Your man, your I saw everything. For I saw the stars dancing, every sunshine and rain. And I saw us laughing through joy and through pain. And I saw the time passing, but we did not change. I still saw us together, the end of everything.
Oh, Take your time, man. Take your time.
Oh.
Look at that smile, man. That's you now, man. That's you now, right here. Wait a minute, man. All right, now let's see how many single men we can get on this floor. He's big now. You gotta catch him before he hits the door.
Each other hand in hand. No more playing house, no. 'Cause I wanna make it real. Do you understand? To have and to hold. Mm-hmm. till death do us part. No one, no one could ever interrupt the beats of our hearts, 'cause this is gonna last. Speak out and interrupt this ceremony. Oh, baby, yeah.
Just say,
all you gotta do is say,
you love me.
Say that you love me, and we will walk.
And we will walk down the aisle, watching the flowers are
everywhere.
Can't compare.
Girl, you've got the kind of love makes a man like me wanna settle down. A picket fence and a house, yeah. Forever. Girl, I'm down on my knees. To me, baby.
What's it gonna be?
Yeah.
What's it gonna be?
Two words, yeah.
It baby,
and it's you and me. Perfect groom, you're the perfect bride.